we assemble the housing to the connector. First, we screw out the metal housing. Okay. There has a red dot. You can see, yeah, it is direction and the red dot. Yeah, all the red dots in the same direction, and it has a lock here, and you can hear a click. Yeah, it fastens the inner housing into the connector.
And check
this one has been locked and it's locked. And then, yeah, click. And then throw the housing, yeah, green housing to connect. Now we have comparison for this connector and this. This is a pushable connector, this is a normal IC connector.